Nuka World with Piper. Hello, Piper. God, you look like a badass. So I've made it through the gauntlet, and I am now the boss of Nuka World, I guess. Yay, slave callers.
I don't care to talk much. Get me into trouble.
Ain't no one sad about Coulter. Just don't screw this up.
Okay. Get my quest set up properly. God, I've got so much stuff here. Who's Harvey? Are you Harvey?
Word is, super mutants just hit the place. They're still trying to rebuild. Should be easy pickings.
If there's anything left, how good is this source of yours?
It's good, Shank. I don't bring you bullshit.
And I'd like to keep it that way. Here, earn this. Anything else you find?
Shank, you'll be the first to know.
Who are you?
So you're the new overboss.
Yes.
I expect you and I are gonna have a lot to discuss in the future.
Okay.
Hey, just wanted to say, no hard feeling. All right?
You never mentioned I was walking into a death trap.
I know. And I'm sorry, but if you ever cared about anyone, you'd do the same thing. I lost my real family when Coulter and his gangs took this place from us. Now, these traitors are all I have left. They're my family now. Every time Coulter sent me out to lure people into the gauntlet, I didn't have a choice. I had to do it, or he'd kill someone I cared about. I'm just sorry you had to get caught up in all this.
Did you ever fail to bring someone in?
Never. Couldn't afford to. Used to be me and another guy they'd send out. He thought he'd try and escape while he was out there. They found him. Made him watch as they tortured and killed two of our own. Then they sent him through the gauntlet themselves. After that, the choice was obvious. Like I said, sorry you got caught up in all this.
It's all right, Harvey. I understand.
Good to hear, boss. Never figured I'd find myself in this situation before. I thought for sure I'd be a goner. Well, better get back to it.
Just working hard, like always.
Information terminal. Oh, hey, look, a map. Cute. Nuka Town has a market. Good to know.
Well, hello there, young fella. Welcome to Nuka World. I'm Mira, your friendly Nuka World informational robotic assistant. Is this your first visit to Nuka World?
Yes, it is.
As a matter of fact, it is.
Well, that's terrific. We're so happy to welcome you to Nuka World. Now, before you set off on your grand Nuka adventure, let me tell you about error system malfunction.
Are you finished wasting my time, you filthy low-life scabber? Because I'm getting bored, and when I get bored, I get violent.
What the hell?
What did you just say?
Oh, what's wrong, dirtbag? Too hopped up on chems to understand English? Or just too stupid? Well, I think you heard me,
What happened? Who was tampering with you?
I wish I could say. The personnel involved do not match visual records of any known Nuka World employees.
I don't think there are any known Nuka World employees. Awesome.
What if I want a place to relax or get a bite to eat? Where should I go?
Why, you're already here. Nukatown, USA is a great place to unwind and enjoy a delicious meal. If you're searching for a tasty treat your kids will love, take the whole family to Cappy's Cafe. Looking for a romantic night out? Enjoy dinner and a show at the parlor. Want a commanding view while you enjoy a world-class dining experience? Head on up to the Fizztop Grill on Fizztop Mountain. If you're up for a challenge, test your skills at the Nuka Cave, or take a wild ride in one of our cola cars. What else would you like to do?
Maybe not the cola cars.
Tell me more about these park medallions.
I'd be delighted to. Spread throughout the park are several dispensing machines that will give you a special park medallion. Once you've got a complete set, just bring them back to me for a special reward.
I'll keep an eye out for these machines.
Happy hunting! What else would you like to know?
Tell me about the different areas of the park.
With pleasure. Set a course for the stars in the galactic zone and see the amazing future of mankind's journey into space. Explore Starport Nuka and blast into adventure aboard the Nuka Galaxy roller coaster. Travel back in time to Dry Rock Gulch, where you can walk the dusty streets of a frontier town. See history come to life in our authentic reenactments of cowboys and gunslingers as they tame the Wild West. Witness the wonder of nature in Safari Adventure, home to an amazing collection.
Oh, that's gonna be fun. That's disgusting.
No questions for now.
In that case, thanks for error. System malfunction.
You're still here? Get the hell out of my face, you miserable, dung-sniffing dirt scratcher.
System restored. Have a great day.
Well, that was lovely. Yay, XP and foodstuffs.
Caught one of the traders stealing food.
Yeah? What'd you do to him?
Turned him loose outside the gate.
You serious?
Yeah, then I got in a little extra target practice.
Dumbass traders.
These people are lovely.
Or a wolf, because the pack only runs with wolves.
I'm a human being.
Owen? How does that work?
All I know is, Gage was in the mountain the other day and he had a real long talk with Misha. In private.
Gage? How the hell with that guy? What's he ever done around here?
Hey, I'm just telling you what I saw. You want to know more about what's going on? Maybe you should ask this.
What do I look like? An idiot?
Damn Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head again.
The parlor. The Nuka-Cade.
Suppose you came here for a bullet in the brain either. So if you want to live, I suggest you stay where you belong.
Oh, you guys are real friendly, aren't you?
Misha really only has one rule around here. Don't get caught.
Nuka World! I've always dreamed of coming here, and now I finally made it! This place is amazing, don't you think?
That's a word for it.
Yeah, I guess it is. Pretty impressive.
It sure is. You can just imagine the children smiling and happy, all drinking Nuka-Cola and having the time of their lives. It must have been magical.
Those glasses are amazing.
I traveled all the way from the capital wasteland to visit this place.
That's horrible for you. I'm sorry.
You run a Nuka-Cola museum?
Absolutely. I've spent years collecting all the Nuka-Cola merchandise I could find. It's all on display.
That's horrible.
I give tours to anyone who stops by. And I can promise you this. You won't find another collection like mine in the Capital Wasteland, the Commonwealth, or any place else. Well,
I believe you.
I've got to get back to my search.
I could help you out if you want.
Oh, no thanks. I kind of need to keep this a secret. Really important to me, and I just don't know you very well.
Get my charisma gear on.
I'll keep your secret. You can trust me.
Well, okay. To be honest, I'm so excited I can barely keep it in. It'll be a relief to finally tell someone. I guess you could think of me as the world's biggest Nuka-Cola fan.
I could think of you like that.
I've been obsessed with this stuff since the first time I tasted it. I collect all the merchandise I can find. Like these awesome Cappy glasses I'm wearing.
They are awesome.
They're just ordinary sunglasses. They're part of a really cool contest that started just before the war. And the winner of the contest would get to meet the famous John Caleb Brad Burton himself.
Brad Burton. I remember that name. He was the guy who invented Nuka-Cola, right?
Exactly! Wow! Not a lot of people know that. At least not anymore. So, to win the contest, you had to find 10 images of Cappy, the Nuka-Cola mascot, hidden throughout the park.
They're hidden Cappies. That's wonderful.
And only these special glasses can reveal it. Now I know what you're thinking. Brad Burton's long gone. Who cares about the contest anymore? Well, I'm betting that somewhere in his office is the original Nuka-Cola formula. That formula was one of the great mysteries of the soft drink world, and it would be the crown jewel of my collection. If you can help me get it, I promise it'll be worth your while.
Sure, why not? Might learn more about the park while I'm at it.
Good point. You're new here, after all. You should learn everything you can. I'll give you my Cappy glasses and this old contest holotape. It's got hints about where to find the hidden Cappies. Just track down the clues and then come back to me once you've found them all. I'm an expert on all things Nuka-Cola, so I'm sure I'll be able to decipher it. Happy hunting!
Thank you. Listen to that radio or holotape. Oh, it's not audio. Okay, I'll look at that later.
Sure, we carry guns, but knives are where it's at. It's not fun unless you're up close and personal.
That's horrible. Heading for Fizztop Mountain.
That last one died too fast. I'm losing my touch.
You people are awful.
Some of that's gotta be hiding in here.
Never did get why Colter brought in three gangs.
This view is something, huh? Everything you see here is under your control, now that you're in charge.
I sure do like the sound of that.
I thought you might. Look, I'll be honest with you. This operation needs someone to step in and take the reins. Sure as hell ain't gonna be me. Leading outright ain't my style. And there's already some blaming me for supporting Colter all this time. My talents are best put to use helping a new overboss get all this shit under control. You get me?
I hear you, Gage.
Good. I know I'm throwing a lot at you all at once here. Let's take a step back and talk big picture, okay? Nuka World. This was the dream. Huge. Built like a goddamn fortress. You run this. World is yours. We had a good head start on it. A lot of work went into getting the disciples, the operators, and the pack to work together. But we got here. About a year ago, we push in through the front gate. Take over Nuka Town. Get these traitors under our thumb. And then, well, Colter got lazy. He was content to sit on his ass. Never bothered putting in the effort to finish taking over the park. The gangs got restless and started pissing each other off. It was, is, a real mess.
I believe you.
Wait, what kind of mess am I walking into here?
It was little shit at first. Heated tempers, arguments, the occasional shooting. Got worse over time, though. Gangs started staking out as much territory as they could, all being on top of each other like this. Started looking for excuses to turn on each other. If something ain't done soon to settle things down, it's gonna reach a point there ain't no coming back from.
I can fix this. I can make this work.
Yeah? Man, I sure hope so.
It's what I
Look,
do.
I know these gangs. Been working with them or against them for years now. I'll help you, okay? Walk you through everything. First thing you gotta do is get the gangs behind you. Without them supporting you, you're not getting shit done. You don't have to trust them. Hell, you don't even have to like them.
I don't.
You need them to respect you enough to follow you.
Have any advice for how I should go about it?
Yeah, all right. The disciples like violence. The bloodier, the better. Tell them they'll get plenty of it. The operators are in it mostly for the money. They get promised caps, they'll listen to you. The pack, hell, I don't know. They follow whoever they think is the strongest. Show some teeth, I guess.
Don't worry. Everybody likes me.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on that. Look, Technically, you're already the new overboss, right? That's like half the work done right there. Just meet the leaders. Talk with them. Flex your muscles a little. Show them you mean business.
I mean business.
What happens after they're on my side?
Then we get started on taking over the rest of Nuka World. But one step at a time. You in?
Okay, let's do this.
All right. That's what I'm talking about. You just need to show them.
County Crossing is under attack.
I'll be here if you want. You are the overboss after all. Just don't screw.
Well, I should go protect County Crossing before I get started in here. To the Commonwealth! Ho! I apologize, I'm dealing with a cold. I'm trying not to cough in your ear too much. Missile launcher.
Hell yeah.
Why is that machine gun a gimme?
Just in the nick of time.
It's true.
I was glad to help out.
I can't argue with your timing. Who knows what would have happened to us if you hadn't been here. Anyway, we appreciate the help.
I'd like to trade some items.
Sure.
Here, let's give you some of that stuff that I just took off of those guys.
Want to do some trading?
Yes.
I'd like to trade some items. Yes. I'll take a look. Sure.
Here's what I've got.
Not much. I'm getting over a cold. Mentioned that. But other than that, not much going on. Yeah, I got the Xbox to keep me company while I'm recuperating. Thanks. Yeah, I'm going to head back to Nuka World here in a minute. I just had to come back and protect this this settlement. Okay, still carrying too much. What am I carrying? I'm gonna drop all my junk in the workstation over here. There we go. That gets me back underweight. Okay, let's head back out to Nuka World. Yeah, I haven't actually done any mods. I'm still enjoying all the standard game content. I got all the DLCs, so I've never done Nuka World. I'm just doing that for the first time. So I think once I get through all of the content, maybe I'll start looking into mods. So I gotta meet with all of the leaders of the different raider factions. The nest, huh?
You wear the collar, it's because you asked for it. Ain't no one's a slave that don't want to be.
If you can take something, it's yours. I do like your look, Pack. Yeah, I think I'll get around to getting some of those spruce up mods eventually, but like I said, I'm still pretty satisfied with the standard game. At least until I get through it, you know, I mean, get through all the content. Then I'll start branching out. How do I just destroy all of these people? Because I did not. Well, you gotta do what you gotta do, I guess. You're gonna do what I tell you.
As long as you care about yourself, you'll do what I tell you.
Ha! You might make it out of here alive after all. Name's Mason, the Pack's Alpha. This here's our side of town. You might be overboss for now, but I'm the boss of the Pack, and it's gonna stay that way. As long as you don't go forgetting that, you're gonna be fine.
I'm here to win. I'm not here to make friends.
I'm here to make us friends. I'm here to make us some caps.
I think we can all respect caps, if not each other. Look, it ain't like anyone's broke up about Colton. Just figured on his replacement being, well, different. But Gage says you're the boss now, so you're the boss.
Charisma items. Yeah, that is a great mustache. That is true.
Coulter was weak. Why'd you follow him at all?
Been wondering that ourselves. Don't get me wrong. Coulter was definitely overboss. Not a man to mess with.
And seriously, the Pack has a great look.
But that was a year ago. Then Coulter went soft. Wanted to take stock in what we achieved.
So what is it you want?
Caps, action, something. Anything that's more than sitting around we've been doing for the last year.
I'm listening.
Sure, this place beats living in the shitholes we had out there, but it ain't the palace.
Oh man, I'm gonna throw these people into a meat grinder the first chance I get. Do I have anything that can raise my charisma more? Get some booze or something. Let's see. Nope, Daddy-O is the exact opposite of what I want. Nope. Let's give it a shot.
So, what's the real story behind Gage and Colter?
Yes!
Got you in here, didn't you?
Maybe he likes people owing him. Maybe it lets him get things done without getting dirt in his hands. After Coulter went soft, Gage got us behind closed doors and promised he'd get someone off Coulter. And you...
Man, I hope Gage doesn't turn on me. I kind of like him.
You can trust me. I'll be a good leader.
No offense, you just got here. We'll see what you can do. Look, let's cut to the chase. You gonna do right by the pack?
Be a good dog and do what you're told, or you'll be put down.
Oh, yeah.
Yes!
Not from my guys, all right? You got enough to worry about without a dominant struggle inside the pack to deal with.
You know what? I think we're not so different, me and you. I want you to have this. Consider it a token of our mutual understanding and respect.
Oh, that's beautiful. Hideous and beautiful. And you didn't give me any ammo to go with it, you jackass.
One last thing before I let you go. There's always work to do around here, keeping the zoo in order. If you're ever able to lend a hand, drop by. Loyalty's a two-way street.
Okay. Man, I wish you had a name. Now that's one down. I'm just gonna leave my charisma items on for now until I actually see danger. Nuka-Cola Dark. Interesting. 35% alcohol by volume.
Mason's been waiting for you.
Okay, what's next? I should heal up. Somebody's in the parlor. The operators. You're darn right I can head on in. Because I'm the over-boss guy of this place. I guess. Come on.
Sorry, Mags. All anyone's turned up so far is that he's got that pit boy on his arm.
So, our new elder boss is a fault dweller.
Or ice the fault dweller.
You can go.
You know me, Piper.
Hey.
Well, I suppose we all owe you for putting down Coulter.
Yes.
I was an idiot. It has all looked bad.
Is that a bow tie?
Stuck in his own little car. I guess we can take some solace in the fact that someone finally gave him what he deserved. I want to know, what did you feel as you did it? When you brought that walking pile of human garbage to his knees.
Regret, I guess? I didn't want to kill him.
You'd be the only one.
Agreed. Not going to make much of a splash around Nuka World with an attitude like that. Regardless, Gage's decree means that you're the new overboss. I suppose we can only hope you work out better than the last one.
I will.
This is my brother, William.
Pleasure.
Along with our co-conspirator, Lizzie, we run this crew. Call ourselves the operators. You'll come to understand soon enough that we are the only gang you should be backing around here. Because we're the only ones who see this place for what it is. A temple. A testament to the only thing that matters in this world.
Making money?
Exactly. Caps. This place was built for the sole purpose of taking caps out of the pockets of fools.
Well, not caps.
Little menagerie in order to restore it to that goal. Though by somewhat more cutthroat methods than I expect its founders intended.
Eh, you never know.
Sitting on our asses for the better part of a year while he lived large in a damn mountaintop.
And that means, if you're going to be in charge around here, we'd like some assurances that you intend to bring this place back to its true purpose. And that we're going to get back to robbing folks of their fucking money.
And you want to explain to me why exactly I should be backing the operators?
Because we dispense with the bullshit. My people aren't commanded by lunatic bloodlust or animal instincts. We are the only rational players around here, and would make valuable allies, so long as we know you intend to get this place back to bringing in caps.
So we want to know what...
I do approve of rational actors.
My goal is to use this place to make all the money I can.
Well, it's about damn time.
I look forward to
seeing your
plans put into action. So, you're welcome in the parlor whenever you like. Make yourself at home. And if you think you might be interested in running some jobs for us, you just come speak to me. And we'll all be anxiously awaiting getting this place back to doing what it does best.
I did. The operators may be rational, but they're still a-holes. I really just want to wipe all of these people off the map. Doop-a-doop-boop-boo. Yeah.
Nisha really only has one rule around here. Don't get caught.
Okay.
Watch yourself, boss. Because we sure will be.
Fizztop Mountain. I am the overboss. At least they didn't call it Uber Boss.
Come on, girl. You know we should run this place. Not some little greenie Gage dragging up. We're giving him a second chance.
Gage screws this up. He knows we'll skin him alive. So shut up and be patient.
What about you, big guy? Nothing to say on the matter?
As long as he doesn't get in my way, I don't much care.
Yeah, figured as much. Both of you just get out of here. Make sure the others get the message.
Don't look like much to me. You want to talk? Talk to Nisha.
Hey.
So, you're Gage's little pet project.
Last I checked, I'm the overboss.
You survived the gauntlet. You killed Coulter. With Gage's help, of course. So sure, you're the overboss. But that title hasn't meant anything for a long time now. If Gage thinks that'll change overnight, he's dead.
Everyone knows we all wanted
to. People pattern their gear after the orcs in Lord of the Rings.
It would have been a slow, painful process. But whatever. Let's get this meet and greet over with. I'm Nisha. I lead the disciples. We've only got one rule around here, and that's keeping the peace of this alliance. Otherwise, the way we see it, this world stopped caring about rules the moment people started dropping bombs on one another.
This world needs rules. Otherwise, we'll never recover.
Rules are dangerous because people start to trust them. They make you think you're safe, but once you...
Oh, good, Piper.
You're dead. Coulter thought some sort of rule or code made him untouchable. But he found out he was wrong. The hard way. Although I could give him a little credit. He built the gauntlet, after all. Of course, it was...
Oh, you're a fan of the gauntlet, aren't you?
That a gauntlet? More like a cakewalk.
Do cakewalks end in death? Because if Gage hadn't helped your ass, you'd be dead right now. Let's just hope Gage is right about you. He made a lot of promises to get us here, and never followed through. So you better not screw this up, because I'm not about to tolerate another round of bullshit.
Are you questioning me? Your overboss?
Not questioning. Just curious. We were wrong about Coulter. We won't make the same mistake twice.
I'm gonna do things my way, whether you approve or not.
Oh, yeah? I just have a few things for you to consider before you go off and do things your way. You see, the disciples don't make empty threats. We make good on them. We aren't swayed by caps like those spoiled brats obsessed with their hair. Savage animals who can't behave in public. Fuck this up, and I will kill you. Although,
I doubt it.
But I have even better plans for Gage. But if you support us and keep your promises like a good little overboss, we back you. You get to live, and everybody wins.
I don't make promises, and you'll do what I say.
Looks like you're already a step above Coulter. We'll see how this plays out. But
yeah, you will.
Change your tune and decide to play nice. There's no shortage of work around here. So
oh, they all want me to do jobs for them. Aren't they supposed to be doing jobs for me? Isn't that what being the overboss is all about? Herbologist. Loot all your things. Whatever I want, Piper. It's for rebuilding the damn Commonwealth. To the grill! Nuka-Cola Quartz?
Hey.
Help yourself.
Oh, you're probably carrying too much, aren't you? Yeah. There we go. Nice. Piper, are you stuck on the wall? Ugh, should have taken the outside elevator. Nuka grape. Ooh, a chem station. Pardon me while I rob you blind.
All the gangs are on board.
I knew you had it in you. Time to roll up your sleeves, boss. There's work to be done. This place is huge. Divided up into sections, parts, whatever the hell they called them back in the day. We need to take them all back, one at a time. Every section we secure gives us a little more breathing room and more resources. You stake a
claim. I like the sound of that.
A little flag for one of the gangs, and that settles it. It's theirs. For good. Who gets what, that'll be your call. Whoever you hand it off to will appreciate it, but the others might get a little jealous. You know how it goes.
Plant a flag? Are you serious?
Dead serious. Look, you leave it up to anyone else, the gangs will all just fight over who deserves the space. A lot of these idiots can't read, so it needs to be as plain as day for them to get on board. They know what to watch for. So that's it. Nice and simple, right? Take a minute. Settle in if you want. And then let's get to it. And hey, we're in this together. So I might as well go all in. You want me watching your back? You just say the word.
Oh, hey, a new companion.
No thanks. I got this.
Suit yourself. Change your mind. I'll be around.
Is there a settlement workshop around here somewhere?
No way I could pick this.
Sure this is gonna work? What if we overload the processor? Could fry the whole system.
Then we salvage it for parts. You really think anyone's gonna miss this robot? Now hand me that screwdriver.
If this little personality upgrade works, it's gonna be the funniest damn thing in the park. Man, I can't wait to see the looks on the other guys' faces when they try to talk to it.
There. All done.
drop all this junk in my trunk. So I didn't even think of that. Hey, Piper, where you at? Take all your junk.
You say the word.
Now I need to go sell some stuff. To the market. Going.
Sure, we carry guns, but knives are where it's at. It's not fun unless you're up close and personal.
Yeah, you're a horrible person. start by putting my...
Heads up.
Nuka World opened its gates for the first time on May 1st, 2050. It originally consisted of only two parks, Nukatown, USA, and Kitty Kingdom.
Something a lot more valuable.
Sorry. I know you didn't ask for this. It's just hard not to be bitter, you know?
We do all the work, then the gangs reap the rewards. Pretty sweet setup, at least for you. But I guess it doesn't really matter what I think, does it? As long as I'm wearing this collar, I'm no better than a slave.
Hey, it's not my fault things are like this. I just got here.
Never said it was. Just figured you should know what you're getting into. Now, if you need guns or ammo, I'm the one you talk to. And before you ask, yeah, everyone pays. Even you.
Gonna pass.
All right.
Just here to pick up some supplies, boss. Looking a little unsteady.
Heads up.
Stock up or just making the rounds?
Sure, let's take a look.
Okay.
Persuasion grenade. The crap is that? Splatter cannon.
Guy selling candies. A little off. Don't worry about me.
Hey, Aaron.
Guns, ammo.
Why can I just take all this stuff?
Let's see what you have.
You got it.
I guess it's because I'm the boss?
let's see what you got.
All right.
About trying my hand at the gauntlet just to see if I could do it. Waste of time now. No one's stopping here before.
Found some pretty good stuff while I was out on the road. Interested?
Yes. What's yes, I am. Throat slicer. Interesting. I'm glad that ammo doesn't weigh anything.
That was something.
That's true.
That means his big plans for the park died with him.
Big plans? Did that include getting in his own arena?
Well, of course not, boss. When Coulter first took over, he had big ideas. And he made some big promises. His plan was to get the power plant back online and light up the whole park, making it easier to conquer and safer for all of us.
That he sounds wonderful.
Things changed. Slowed down. Coulter stopped pushing, stopped caring so much.
Why did he stop caring? Did something happen?
Some of the gangs were guessing he got too comfortable, but I don't really know. Well, I'm just a traitor, so so I know my opinion doesn't count for anything. But I still think it's a good plan. Hell, I might even give those poor bastards out in Dry Rock Gulch a fighting chance.
What poor bastards are you talking about?
Back when the raiders took over, some of us, the traitors who were here before, I mean, got away. Last I heard, those folks were holed up in Dry Rock Gulch. They're probably struggling, if they're alive at all. You think you'll follow through on Coulter's plan? Get the juice flowing again?
Hell yes.
Coulter had the right idea. I just might finish what he started.
I hope you do, boss. Truth is, I've dreamed about that day more than once. Not sure why, really. Maybe I've just grown attached to the place. What with all the work I've done on it. It sounds funny, I know, but I think Nuka World is something really special. I think she deserves to have her lights shine again. And just imagine, at night you'd see it for miles around. Folk would talk about it. They'd come from all over to shop in the market. That's a lot of caps for you and the gangs.
When you put it that way, it does sound like a pretty good idea.
It's your call, boss. But there's plenty of time to figure things out. Gotta get back to work here. See you around, boss.
Bring my kids here someday, if not for all these raiders.
The traitors here are no better than slaves. Poor bastards.
Antiseptic.
Must be stressful. Running this den of backstabbers, throat cutters, double dealers. Let my cams put that troubled mind at ease.
Sure. I'll buy your chems just as soon as I'm done stealing all of them.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
My pleasure.
Hey there.
Hey, the baddest man in Nuka Town. What can I
That's me.
Sure. Let's take a look.
You got it, boss.
One place and they're not killing each other? Never seen anything like it.
Boss, congratulations on taking out Coulter. I'm sure you'll do great.
Why would you congratulate me? It's not like you're free to go.
Well, to be honest, I don't know you yet, boss. Sorry I'm so nervous. I didn't mean any disrespect, boss. I just don't know where I stand with you, and I don't want to end up pissing you off. That, and well, I'd be lying if I said we weren't all wondering how you plan to run the place. I mean, this is your show now. You can do anything you want. You can run Nuka World just like Coulter. Business as usual, or... You could... get rid of the Raiders if you don't exactly agree with how they're running the place.
This is true.
Well, I admit, I didn't like being rushed into this job in the first place.
Then this might be your chance to make some changes around here. The gangs that call this place home are already at each other's throats. Now, you could risk your own neck and try to keep them from tearing each other apart, or you could do the right thing and put them in the ground. When it's all said and done, you're still running this place from your fancy house on the mountain over there. Except now, you won't have to sleep with a gun under your pillow.
I'd have to kill all of them?
No, of course not. If you're serious about this, then you'll have to take down the leaders of the gangs. That means putting a bullet into Nisha, Mason, Mags, and Mags' brother, William. Once you do that, the gangs will collapse and Nuka Town goes back to being a free trading post. I should, probably stop talking about this out here. Just keep what I said in mind. Anyway, I'm the closest thing to a doctor around here. I treat everyone, raider, trader, traveler alike. Got some medical supplies too, if you're looking for those.
Could use some supplies, actually.
Of course. Here's my current stock.
Hey, boss. Gotta admit, it was good to see Coulter go down. Scared the hell out of me. Gave me nightmares.
I'm not planning to give anyone nightmares.
Thank goodness. I'll sleep a lot better having you in charge. So, what do you think? About running Nuka World, I mean. Figure it must be a pretty tough job, keeping all these raiders in line.
I wasn't really looking to become the overboss of Nuka World, but I might as well enjoy the benefits of my position.
Makes sense to me. Well, I'm sure you've got more important stuff to do than talk to me. Or were you here to pick something up?
Not looking to buy right now.
Okay.
This place really makes me want a Nuka Cola.
Hey there.
Not looking for trouble. Just some good deals.
General supplies here. Come and stock up.
The Raiders keep talking about bloodworms. I hope I never find out what those are.
Got plenty of supplies for you, boss.
Let's see what you have.
Sure thing.
another cooking station around here.
Let's see what you got.
My pleasure.
Kenzie.
Need some stims? Or I can patch you up myself.
Yeah. See what's wrong with me, Doctor.
Of course. What seems to be the trouble?
Actually, never mind, Doc.
Fine. Come back later.
You see that crazy robot dressed like a bottle?
Doctor?
What can I do for you? Treatment or supplies?
Could use some supplies, actually.
Here's what I've got.
Sorry, Dogzone. I just saw your chat about party chat. I'm actually going to have to sign off here in a minute because I have some stuff I have to do today. But thanks for watching. I kind of wasted the last little bit of this on just doing some shopping stuff, but But yeah, thanks for watching, and I'm actually going to save and sign off now, and hopefully I'll see you next time. Thanks a lot. Bye.